And for those who have ballots to drop off in the upcoming Lincoln mayoral election, you can do so tomorrow at the Lancaster County Election Commission's office until May 2nd at 8 p.m. In-person voting for Election Day begins Tuesday from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. And Nebraska Civic Engagement Center wants to remind voters that if you are in line when polls close, you want to stay in line because you are still allowed to vote.